remain standing, please, if you don't mind, please. Next award is the category Project of the Year Award at Navi Mumbai, the upcoming townships. Project of the Year Award Navi Mumbai goes to Monica.
Mr. Aniket Haware. And their project, Haware Meadows, offers one room kitchen, one and two BHK homes located in Neral. Projects brings to us a healthy mix of both serenity and connectivity. Haware Meadows is spread across 10 acres and provides various amenities as yoga rooms, library, earthquake resistant structure, etc. Let's give it up. That's Mr. Aniket Haware.
Congratulations, Amit ji. Many more to come.
Aniket.
You have something to say? Can anybody help me find the mic, please? The ladies took it away. Ladies, return the mic, please. That was not a souvenir. You need to leave it here. There, Aniket. You want to ask them a question or you want to say something?
I want to say something.
Great. Pour your heart out.
It's on. Can we have the mic, please?
There you go. Thanks, Amiji.
He's very used to speaking on the mic now.
Acha, udhar podium pe chale jaye na.
Yeah, it's if you don't it mind. Looks yeah. Like it.
First of all, thank you, Accommodation Times, for this award. So Haware Group, it's a 25-year-old brand, and we have been associated with affordable housing since our inception. So, and affordable housing is the mission of our group. We have projects all over Mumbai. And the MMR region, we have projects in other cities like Nagpur, Amravati, Pune. And we are committed to this affordable sector. And thanks Shweta ji and the present BJP government, which have introduced schemes like the PMAY schemes. And 80% of my buyers are availing the benefits of the PMAY schemes. So I would request that such schemes should come every year. And consumers are getting the benefits of it.
Yes.
Thank you so much. And on a lighter note, we are creating what Hiranandani Meadows at Thane created. We are creating the same thing at Neral, but starting with 15 lakh rupees.
All right.
Congratulations.
Imitation is the best form of flattery.